Okay, so I've chosen to read Meerkat Mail. Hello, I hope you enjoy this book. It's about me. I like beetles on toast with insect lava, daydreaming and digging holes. Love from Sunny. Sunny the Meerkat. Sunny lives in the Kalahari Desert. It is very dry and very hot. Sometimes Sunny thinks it is too hot. Sunny comes from a large family. They work together, they play together, they eat together, learn together, and sleep together. A little bird here, something to do with jackals. In fact, they do everything together. They're very close. Sometimes though, Sunny thinks they are too close. Sometimes Sunny wishes he could live somewhere else. So he packs his suitcase and he writes his family a note. Dear everyone, I'm off to find somewhere perfect to live. Don't worry, I'll be staying with Mongoose relatives, so I'll be quite safe, Mum. Love from Sunny. P.S. I promise to write. On Monday, he visits his Uncle Bob. Uncle Bob's family make him feel very welcome, but Sunny just doesn't fit in. To Mum and Dad, it's a lot like being at home here, except that I am the biggest. Hooray! The weather is sunny and the food is fantastic. Lots of scorpions, yum. Best thing is, there's no one has to keep a lookout because of this bird which goes squawk whenever there's danger. I told Uncle Bob our family motto is stay safe, stay together. He told me theirs is run and hide. Love from Sunny. On Tuesday, he goes to stay with his cousins Scratch and Sniff and the rest of the family. Sunny is getting itchy feet. He decides it's time to move on. Dear Mum and Dad, we've been living in an old termite mound, but we're moving. There's plenty to eat. Yours tickishly, Sunny. On Wednesday, he arrived at his cousin Edward's. Sunny isn't at all sure that Eggs agree with him. Dear Mum and Dad, Grandad, Grandma, I'm staying on a farm. Ed's favourite food is chicken. I haven't tried it yet, but I've had plenty of eggs. Tell Mickey I'm not as good as scorpions. Lots of love from Sunny. On Thursday, he heads off to stay with his cousins Mildred and Frank. Sunny hates getting wet, so he decides to leave. Dear Mum and Dad and everyone, it is raining quite hard. Hope the weather's better at home. Lots of love from Sunny, I mean Rainy. P.S. Great Aunt Maureen was right. I should have packed an umbrella. By Friday evening, Sunny has reached Madagascar. Sunny's afraid of the dark. He can't think of anything worse. Dear all, arrived at Auntie Bee's and Uncle Bob's. It's very late and very dark. I think it might be past my bedtime. Aunt Bee and Uncle Bob don't seem to have noticed. I am leaving as soon as it gets light. Yours faithfully, wish you were here, Sunny. Until on Saturday, he arrives at Great Aunt Flo's. Sunny is beginning to worry that nowhere's right for him. Dearest family, Great Aunt Flo lives on her own in a marsh. It's dark and wet, the food is disgusting, and I'm lonely, cold and tired. I really, really wish you were here, or that I was not. All my love, kisses and snuggles, Sunny. But then, on Sunday, Sunny arrives somewhere very dry, very hot, and where everyone is very close. Can you guess where it is? I'm home.